Today, more than ever, networks need to be agile. Cisco and DevNet can help you prepare your infrastructure for whatever comes next. Let's take a look at how automation can quickly and efficiently enable your business to adjust to changing IT demands. One IT vertical that's required major innovation and adaptability in order to respond to the pandemic fallout is higher education. The oscillation between on-site, partially remote, and fully remote education has created a particularly challenging scenario for colleges and universities. Their IT teams have always needed to support remote access for students and faculty for a host of reasons. But throughout the pandemic, higher education has shown us how critical it is to be able to quickly stand up and deploy IT infrastructure that can support heavy remote user demand while being able to quickly return to an on-site model. We can build a programmable on-premises infrastructure using Cisco Intersight, with Intersight Kubernetes Service enabling us to treat infrastructure as code, with a seamless environment for our Kubernetes services across on-prem infrastructure as well as the cloud. Let's watch how easy it is to stand up, deploy, and alter an on-prem and cloud infrastructure to cope with this kind of unpredictable demand fluctuation. Let's say we have a university that was just informed that they need to move to fully remote learning. They've already used their automation to expand the scale as far as they could with their on-prem resources, and now they need to move some of their workloads to a public cloud. The university used Terraform to automate the deployment of Kubernetes and their applications, both on-prem with Intersight Kubernetes Service and in the public cloud, so they can easily customize their automation to shift the workloads. You can see here that they can leverage a pre-existing AWS Terraform provider to build a Kubernetes cluster that resembles their on-prem install. They can also include steps to define the necessary security posture for that cluster to ensure that it's protected. When they run Terraform Apply, you can see in this time-lapse that Terraform goes out to AWS and provisions the infrastructure exactly as defined in the plan, first setting up the cloud environment resources, next setting up Kubernetes, then establishing the security groups and policies. Now your public cloud cluster is ready for application deployment. The same steps can be used by the Terraform Intersight provider to deploy Kubernetes on-prem with Cisco IKS and Cisco ACI. Now that an equivalent on-prem and public cloud Kubernetes deployment is online, the university can deploy applications in whichever environment is needed to handle the fluctuating demand. You can see in this time-lapse execution that with a simple command, the entire application that was deployed on-prem while students were still on campus can be brought to the public cloud to serve the increased number of remote students when needed. And when students return to on-site learning and the IT team needs to eliminate the costs of a public cloud deployment, destroying the cluster is a simple matter of a few commands. And just like that, we've returned to an on-prem configuration. As automation and IT transformation continue to shape the way we live, learn, and work, speed and agility are driving the ways we run and secure applications. The challenge is keeping IT architecture relevant and intuitive while delivering a quality customer experience, no matter the external circumstances. That's why Cisco and DevNet are here to make sure you've got all the support you need to adapt and innovate as you build for tomorrow. To get the code you just saw in this demo, go to developer.cisco.com/ciscolive.